disbanded, I think, in 2017, if I'm right. After Alice Glass, who was like, I'm pretty sure it's just a duo with her, and I don't remember the guy's name. But, of, like, misconduct and stuff, and so they were on tour, and then the tour ended pretty, pretty quick. So, they made some good music in the time that they were working together. Up next is Hard Time by Weyland. My friend showed me this album. It's called Vices, and it's cool. That's all I kind of got to say about that.